1 million kill, as you can see on the screen. These are the my range gear. My range attack is 444% without talent reset. And guys, you can see my mix gear and my mix attack, you can see on the screen. There is 369% with leader infantry attack, 450% range attack and 402% cavalry attack. Also, I got a decent amount of HP attack and defense of army. As you can see my merging gear, I still need to upgrade my merging gear. My hunting gear, you can see, these are my hunting gear. I made them free to play from Guildfest. Cavalry set and my cavalry set I like too much because I have a mythic and extra gear on my cavalry set. But I still need to work a lot on my cavalry set too. Guys, on the screen you see my infantry set. My infantry set is normal and you can see the attack of infantry is 419 per barrack, and barrack I have 10 million of troops. Around I have 600k of T5, 3 million of T4 and rest of the 6 million are T2. I am still training troops because I need a lot of troops to go on war. Let's take a look on my research. So my economy is maxed. I don't work on defense in this castle, so my war repair time is very low. My military egg is maxed and the counter boost is also maxed. Monster hunting is also maxed with land military is maxed and I have 8 of the army. Currently working on army leadership, this tree is very huge. This is the my military command edge, you can see guys. And here is the my familiar tree and there is pack 4 unlock. I didn't do the rest because I will do them in last for increasing might. And I didn't do much with Arctic Tom tree. Currently I am going for pack 4 so I can use the extra familiar. As you can see my gear tree is max and I have unlocked all T5. Let's go guys and see what are in my bag. So I have a lot of VIP points. I already in VIP 15. There are 2936 random relocator, 25